I had volunteers that were working around the clock to get people to the polls. So again, I just want to thank my team, but I want to thank the Alabama voters for being willing to do that on my behalf. President Trump's endorsement was certainly helpful. And I appreciate the vice president's willingness to engage in this race. It's important because we have a shared conservative agenda that we're working together to get these policies across the finish line for the American people. And so, again, I'm grateful for the president and the vice president engaging in this race. I certainly think it was helpful.